is because of which leg you're used to pushing off from.
So hind leg there a bit with Katherine, then you make sure that the outside hind leg carry. Yes, Katherine, well done. You feel? You got the other one. Now, when you start countering, Katherine, you also become a bit heavier on the front of your inside pelvis, and you need to become lighter on the front of your, yes, of the inside pelvis. Make sure the middle of your horse comes up for the piaf. Make sure your pelvic floor does it. Move the neck of the horse into the bend a little bit. There, and then let him come up. There we go. Lovely. Outside hind, lovely. A bit more outside hind leg under, make sure that the loin comes up. That's it! Yes, yes, yes! Somebody's showing off. That was really nice. That's how it should be. That's how your canter should be.
Yeah, it was.
That was nice. It was well done. But you see that you can hardly hear it. And that's quite important, that you don't end up with, yes, Katherine, yes, and then lift up the flank. Okay, if you need to catch him again, make sure that his flanks become narrow, yes, there, narrow flanks, yes, we'll work. Yes, well done, both of you, well done. Okay, give him a rest, calm down.